Hi guys, in this video I will instruct you how to create a search page. Follow me to review a search page. Now, you can click to customize of the theme you want to edit. On the drop-down window, you select to others. Click to search. Okay, now you can start customizing the page. On the search page, you only can use the storefront filter dynamic filter. Cannot use product filter by tags because Shopify structure doesn't support it. Hope this video is useful. Thank you.